So this is the same recording session. I'm thinking like I'm doing this like every 20 minutes now. But I know what I went wrong now. Okay, so that gold thingy that I'm holding in my inventory, it's very important. Because once I killed everybody in the whole town, I'm going to return back, upgrade my stats, and kill that big ass beast once and for all. That's the only way to do it. So now what I'm going to do is kill everybody. Get all their souls. And, yeah. Wait, what? Do not tell me. Do not tell me they're all dead. Oh, they're not dead. What's up, we good? I know what to do now. I know what to do. It's hunting time. I know what to do now, bitches. You all are dead. Even you, old guy. You're not the good guy. The guy in the freaking church is the better one. And that's just a note. 324. I know what to do. I totally know what to do now. Shut the fuck up. You're dead. I know what to do now. I'm pissed off that I had 4,000 and I could have upgraded all my stats. And that all went into nothing after all because... And the good thing is that the doors are open now. So, that means that I'll have to go through the whole bullshit again when once I like respawn back in the other place. I'm gonna leave those wolves there. I know I killed them before, but I'm not gonna kill them again. It's hunting season, bitches. And it's about to go down. But I don't believe the doll or the guy in the wheelchair would have spawned again because... Oh crap, I don't have any blood vials. What the fuck? Why am I holding a rock? What the hell did I just do? Tough cocktails just in case and get into danger. No, this is bad because I don't have any freaking blood vials. Just 38. Who's still alive? This little dog. I totally know what to do now. Everybody's still alive. Pretty sure of it. 779. The problem is, I don't have any more blood vials. So, this is really a big ass problem now. Why isn't there anything behind these barrels? I didn't remember going here. Look like it's clear. Cold blood drew. That's just fire, right? I believe I haven't gone through here. Yet. See, there's a guy right there just standing. Oh, what the fuck? I'm sorry! Shit, that guy just killed me. I thought it was an enemy. Okay, so now I'm just dying just to die. Fuck. This is a thing that really sucks with our freaking blood vials now. Oh man. Am pissed. I'm seriously pissed. I'm just gonna go through the normal route, kill everybody, and then come back. There's gonna be a guy behind there. Rawr! Give me all your souls, thank you. Why don't I have my pistol? Boom, attack everybody at the same time. So I found some blood vials right away. So we're good over here, we're good. So now we're gonna have to kill these two guys before they get over there. Stupid little bitch. Oh my god, he's still putting that flame into my eyes. God damn it. I can get blood vials without using them. That'll be great. Got some bullets. Cut his ankles. It's 548. So I'm gonna stop at like around 3,000 and then we go back into the freaking... I forgot about you! Okay. Because that yellow thingy right here is the most important equipment I have. Because it's gonna allow me to respawn without losing all my points, so... Yeah. This solo right here should give me like around 2,000 points. Next. Who's next? Motherfuckers. Oh! Fucking ninja assassin these fuckers. Okay. It's almost 1,000 right here. Are they really gonna let the beast through, or they're always gonna just stand there looking around? This guy's going by himself, actually with two guys. Let's see if I can kill him. Both dead. I'm gonna do a massacre here. I don't care, I'm mad. I am so mad that I lost all those points. And I'm gonna kill you all. Two dead. Oh, let his guard down. Nice. And there's more people over there. No, 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 no. Another dead. I believe I'm leveling up without me knowing. This attack super slow. Hopefully there's a speed stat because then it will allow me to move me a lot faster. Where's that dog? I know there was a dog here. Oh, he fell into the freaking crates. Oh. I missed. Oh my god, no, 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 no. fuck. Oh my god. Why? Why? Please don't kill me. Please don't kill me. Whatever's around me, please don't kill me. Where's that other fucker at? He only has sewer bullets. I'm dead. Man! I'm so mad! It sucks that I don't have freaking blood vials. I'm gonna have to do this shit again. This time is for reals. We are gonna get all those points and come back alive. Come on. This is a whole speedrun. Come on, let's do a speedrun. Another one down. Come on, bring it on, old guy. Motherfuckers. Oh my god. Blood vial. These guys are always gonna drop blood vials. There's nothing up there. These guys already took the walk over there. Okay, I can't kill him on time. Come on. Come on. We gotta survive this round. Oh my god! If my attack was only faster than theirs. They're not gonna respawn until I get 3,000. Got him on time. I forgot about this guy and I was like, oh yeah, wasn't there a guy here? And then boom, he appeared. This guy's walking back. Bring it on, bring it on, bring it on. Oh, you can attack through the shit and I can't. That's bullcrap. Yeah, I didn't get hit with the torch this time. So I'm doing good. Doing good. There's nothing up here, right? I don't think everything I picked up from the floor is gonna spawn again, so we gotta forget about that. Now these guys are gonna be a pain in the ass. If I can take them out one by one. There, he's dead. Three hits. Hell out of there. This guy's like missing all his hits. No! What the hell? She didn't hit the second time. This is bullshit! I'm gonna die again, don't I? There's another one down. I'm gonna die again. There's not enough health! If you would have done it in the first try. I know I should have had come back, man. I knew I should have gone back. Now it's a whole mess. It's a whole freaking mess. I kind of ruined it already. Come on, come on. on, why don't you draw blood vials, for God's sakes? I still need to kill all these people. Let me go to the other side. I think I'm gonna have to start again, because there's just no way. There's just no way I can do this. With that little health. And then I still need to face these fuckers over here. I'm out of bullets. No blood vials yet. It almost hit me. No! Oh. Don't worry, I can still buy some more after this. This is nice. Oh, perfect. Is there another guy with a freaking axe over there? Where's that stupid dog? I know there was a dog somewhere. Motherfucker. I don't care about the blood echoes. Where's that stupid dog? Who's shooting me right now? That guy, right? Steal the musket. Oh, right on time. There's still another guy with a freaking torch. This fucking bullshit. I'm just gonna throw in Molotovs. Fuck you. God, you fucking bullshitting me! Oh, yeah, whatever, you hit me twice. Oh my God, please drop blood vials. It didn't attack this motherfucker! I almost had 3,000. I almost had it. I'm getting pissed off. I'm getting pissed off. This is not fucking right. I hit him and then it stops. Like, are you kidding me? Welcome to the 20th try, I'm pretty sure of it. All I need to do is get 4,000 or 3,000 points and I'm good for upgrade. Because I know another one of those respawning things will not appear in the whole game. So, if I can get it, get all those points. Come on, come on, come on. Speedrun, speedrun. Fucker. This fucking auto-target bullshit is like locking me to people like I don't even reach. Oh, you're in your little life. I'm dead. Just kill me. Fuck it. I'm pissed off. I'm seriously pissed off. Now I know what people... Now I know why people get pissed off at this game. Because they spawn you the fuck far away. You can't do nothing. You only have one chance to like upgrade. I'd rather not waste my Molotovs right now. Fuck that. I'm not gonna waste it. Wait a minute. How did I come back with all my points last time? I just went through the freaking thing, right? Why didn't I do that? I'm pissed. Because I know I can just come back whenever I want now. I don't have to use that yellow thingy. I should have used it on the freaking big boss. It's becoming old, old man. Once I hit 3,000, I'm gone. I'm a goner. I'm not gonna bother fighting any more of these fuckers anymore. I'm just gonna go and upgrade my shit. Come on. You missed. You missed this time, old man. Come on, 740. Then we still gotta beat up these other three assholes over here. Let's do another one ahead. Come on, kill him, kill him. Oh, he almost attacked me. Moved on time, I timed it correctly. Boom, sneaking attack right there. Should give me a bonus. I wonder if it does. And there's another guy right here out of nowhere. What does that guy has purple? Oh my god. I got all my points back. Wait a minute. So where I died last time. All my points. Right? An idea. Okay. If we cannot survive almost, we're gonna have to pull back. Shit! No! 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 I got everything back! Why? 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 Why didn't I just go back? Why didn't I just throw the Molotov and just ran out of there? Because I know I can kill just one. I gotta get my stuff back. I didn't know they drop your stuff. I thought I was just there just to be there. Shut the hell up. I'm getting my stuff back. The Mirror Soul, 58. Oh my god, this guy starts off like a fucking boss. Bullshit. Come on. No, you're pointing at the fucking wrong person, game. Bullshit, where did that other guy come from? It's not auto-tagging anymore, what the hell? Where's that guy with all my stuff? So where's purple right now? Whoever killed me last, that guy has all my stuff. So that's how the game works, okay. And oh, so you can jump like that? So the guy who killed me is gonna walk back in a bit. Which is that guy. I see him. There he is. I'm gonna get you soon, bitch. I'm gonna get my stuff back pretty soon. Where is he? There he goes. I'm gonna get you, just hold on. He's coming. Get my stuff back! Fuck you, and I'm gonna buy a new one. Oh, baby! 4,000. Okay. You wanna fight me? Follow me. Come on. Come on. And I'm out of here, bitches. I'm coming back to kick y'all's ass. How the hell do I go back? Like, once I get to the boss, I know I can, like... Okay, so... So we finally got our stuff back. 4,000 points. Exactly what we needed. So this game is a total grind, then. Now that I think about it, like, it's kind of a similar to Destiny. But without the guns. Of course. And I don't lose all my points, right? Because if I do, I'm gonna kick somebody's ass. Wait a minute. If I died on the boss, how in the world did I get 4,000 points again? Oh, baby. It's about to go down. So that's the health, right? Endurance. Shit, I can only upgrade so much. What the hell is this blood tinge? I bet that's for the weapons. Wait, physical defense? This for the health, stamina. Okay. Wait, if I keep upgrading, it's gonna take me that much? So you can only upgrade so much. So in order for me to kill the boss quicker, I have to get more strength, endurance, vitality. It's only one. Damn it! So I can only go up 3 levels then. 4 levels. This is right there on top.
Did you speak with Gamer? He was a hunter long, long ago, but now serves only. He is obscure. Still, he stays here, such as his. Farewell, good hunter.
Yeah, yeah, lady. She's a nice lady, by the way.
This was once a word.
Okay. So I did upgrade a little bit. Is not that much of an upgrade, now that I think about it. So what I need to do is just purchase a lot of Molotovs. There's just no way you can beat that boss for easily. Okay. So what I need to do now is gather a lot of points, buy 10 Molotovs, and head to the boss. That's what I'm gonna do right now.